Beautiful night for hockey. Let's get set to drop the puck. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. Start with possession as we are now underway. Moves the puck along the half wall. Moves it quickly over to Lambert. Martel stick handling in his own zone. Quick pass to Bird. Dumps the puck in. The Chefs have it in the offensive zone. From against the wall, it's centered out. Moves the puck down low. Grabs it in his own end. Nice dish from the left wing. Quick feed to Makar. Quick shot! Denies him in close. Here's a short pass to Lambert. Dishes it to Miller. Pass broken up. Takes the feed. Martel's got the puck. Takes the puck. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Here's the pass down low. Moves it to the middle. And that doesn't connect. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. From the back of the cage with the puck. Denies him on the play. The Hurricanes have it now. Right up the gut. Here they go. He's got a step. Nothing doing.
Tried to make the perfect shot. Doesn't execute it.
Martel's got it in the defensive end. Slides the puck down low. Quick feed down low. Moves it to the middle. Can't connect the play. From the open ice, they gain the line. Takes the puck at the point. Burns taking it from his own end. Here we go, odd man rush. Gets in front of it. Martel's working it around in the corner. Oh, and another stop.
Really sharp, never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
And a strong physical collision on the play there. The Chefs gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves it to Martel. And now he moves it quickly to Spence. Grabbed along the board by Makar. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Couldn't find the intended target. Intercepted. Moves it quickly over to Martel. Slides the puck down low. Here's a shot. Just wide.
Missed by a large margin. You're right in the middle of the ice. You wait all game for this chance.
Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Patrick's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Past the midway mark of the frame. Still no score in this one. Spence has won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Burns lugging the puck. Slick feed. The Hurricanes take possession in the defensive end. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Referee's hand shoots hot and the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Tries to get it to Spence. Fires it into the offensive zone. And we'll reset things after that icing. Here in the later stages of this period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Offense is on face-off, and he wins the draw.
Possession earned on the draw, James. We'll see if they can set something up.
Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Puck leaves the offensive end. They'll be forced to do it again. Oh, and that's poked. Scores! Well, they tried to pull the goalie, and it backfired.
Probably seemed like a good idea at the time, but you got no goalie. You better get the puck and hold on to it. They don't. It ends up in their cage again.
Centers are lined up, and we are ready to resume. First period nearly in the books here. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. The Hurricanes win the draw here in the neutral zone. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Handles the pass. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Yager's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. Oh, he gets in front of that to make a great save. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Scooped up along the wall by Makar. And he takes the pass. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Handles the puck. Lambert's got it now deep inside his own end. Takes control of the puck. Martel's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty.
One of the keys to the game is having an excellent special team. This is their first power play tonight.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Cousins carries the puck in his own zone. Steps inside. Centering pass. And that's intercepted. And he regains control of the puck. Quick pass to Martel. Can't make the connection on the pass. Puck grab by Miller. Fires it. Backhander in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
My goodness, this has been a pressure-filled shift here. Oh, that misses the net. Taken along the wall. And it's picked up by the D. Trying to clear in their own end. And they get it out and finally ease the pressure. that's broken up. The Chefs will play it in their own end. And he slides it quickly to Miller.
Pass
is taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Let's get the official decision.
Just a little careless with his stick, James. And as a result, the tripping penalty is called. They'll be shorthanded.
The Chefs once again send out their power play unit.
I like this. They got together right before the faceoff and discussed a couple of options. They haven't had a lot of opportunities tonight.
Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Nice feed. Stoppage and play offside the call. Spence is ready for the draw on this man advantage. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Into the corner. Tees him up! Oh, read it perfectly! What a save!
Sometimes the goalie's just better than everyone else on the ice. That shot comes in, it's a good one, and it's through traffic. I mean, he's got him screened, but he finds the puck just long enough to react and make an excellent save.
Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Miller. Gets the puck over to Martel. The Chefs squander a golden opportunity to take the lead here.
That power play was a lot of window dressing. They had the puck in the offensive zone, but really didn't generate a whole lot. The penalty killers must be pretty happy with that.
From the point, they take control of it. Turn that chance aside. Fails to find the open man. The Chefs play it on the boards. Hammers it. Oh, gets a piece of it with the glove. And that pass doesn't go. The Hurricanes will play it from the defensive zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes the feed. Can't get it to go. Picks up the puck. Oh, I had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. And that's poked away by Miller. Whacks it into the offensive zone. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We got a tie game. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here.
This is a big draw for him. His players were a little tired around him.
Quick feed to Makar. Receives the pass. One times it. Oh, and he denies him on the one-timer. Wow! Here's a short pass to Spence. Couldn't make the connection on the play. And he takes the feed. The Hurricanes carry it along the wall. Cousins will play into the corner. Pulverizing hit in the corner, and he's going to feel that the rest of the game. Patrick's got the puck, and he's going to hang on. Late goings of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The Chefs take possession off the faceoff. Picked up along the wall by Miller. The Hurricanes look to start the transition game. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Grabs it at his own end. And he takes the dish. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Lambert's got a hold of the puck behind his own cage. That opportunity's rejected. Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds. And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. Cross-corner dump in. The Hurricanes scoop it up along the boards. Maintains possession. Moves it to Cousins. And they fail to go take the take. Miller's moving the puck through his own zone. The Chefs take it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Miller. Nice pass. The Hurricanes move the puck in the defensive zone. Takes the pass. Slides the pass over to Miller. Quick shot. Oh, great glove save. Where'd that come from? Slides the puck over. And he takes the feed. Cousins has the puck against the half wall. Quick feed down low. What a steal in his own end. Through center along the wing. And that plays offside. We got a faceoff coming up. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Sends the pass over. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Yager's got the puck in his own zone. Pushes it across to Lambert. And now he tries to get it across to Miller. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Puts it in deep. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Miller. Off the one-timer. And a big-time save on a big-time shot. Stops him with a glove. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Up the neutral zone now. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. Sends the pass in front. Picked off in front. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Knocked down at the blue line. Still no luck.
Yeah, no. Try harder. Get it out.
And offside. We'll get a reset here.
The defenders can regroup right now. That's a long time they've been chasing the puck around in their zone. They look like they've got nothing left in the tank.
Yager's won it. Play is blown dead with the offside. More than half the frame has been played here. We are all tied up in this one. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Taken along the wall by McCarr. There's the whistle as the play was offside. The centers will glide into the dot. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Miller's stick handling in his own zone. Slides it over to Martel. The Chefs looking against the half wall. That pass goes a little sideways. Sends a pass over. Here's a shot to the wall. Denies that opportunity. The Hurricanes have it now.
You don't even need to look up at that $10 million scoreboard to see that the game is close. You can feel it, James. The pressure is on the players to make the right play in a game that has very little margin.
Quick pass to Martel. Can't make it work. Moves the puck. No one home on that play. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Martel. The Hurricanes have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Tries to get the puck to Cousins. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Picked up along the boards by McCarr. Keeps hold of the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Spence is going to play it against the half wall. And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. Under a minute to go in the third. Explores his options behind the net. The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Let's see what the officials say.
Time to refocus here. The penalty killers are going to have to get to work. This is a critical kill for them.
Opportunity knocking as the man advantage unit takes to the ice. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Slides it on over to Cousins. Quick feed to Makar. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Spence. Martel's carrying it ahead. Takes control of the puck. With possession along the wall. Here inside the offensive end, takes the feed from along the boards. Here's a shot from a top position. And a strong effort on that play. Takes the feed. Moves the puck to Cousins. Pass broken up. There's the horn, meaning one thing. We've got overtime, and it's coming up in just a sec. Who's walking away with the W tonight? Overtime should give us an answer, and they're ready to drop the puck. The Chefs penalty killers get off to a good start, winning possession here. And they get that puck down the ice. Here's a short pass to Cousins. From against the wall into the open ice. Slick feed. Handles the pass. And that's taken by the defense. And they move the puck out of harm's way. Time winding down here. One last chance with this man advantage.
They've spent too much time going up and down the ice. They got to get it into the zone quickly.
Berg's a special player, and his zone ability makes him a good offensive threat, guys. Let's see if he uses that to his advantage here in overtime.
Miller's time is almost done.
The Hurricanes can't take advantage of the overtime power play.
Oh, man, the power play misses here in overtime. The penalty killers can breathe a sigh of relief now.
Feeds it to Martel. Moves it to Spence. The Chefs work it through center. Hangs onto the puck. Grabbed along the board by Martel. Stays with it. Beautiful glove stop on that one.
Got that zone ability that helps him create scoring chances, guys. Let's see if it helps him end it here for his club.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Sends the pass down low. Cousins looks around. Poked away in the defensive end. Scooped up along the wall by Miller. And that pass can't connect. The Chefs take it across the blue line. And he takes the pass. The Chefs have it from their own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Deep inside the defensive end, still trying to clear. Picked up along the wall by Spence. Play whistle dead, offside the call.
Cousins moves so well, guys. He's got great skating and can turn quickly to open up a lane for himself. That's his elite edge zone ability, and it's what makes him so hard to follow.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Nice feed. Handles the puck. Feeds it down low. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. The Chefs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here's a pass in front. And there we go. Icing is the call. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Spence has got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. Can't connect on the shot. Scores! Good night, OT winner. Wow, did they work for that one tonight.
For all of you just joining us here in the world of Chell, it's Carlin Bates saying welcome to the fray. There are a ton of great games going on, and you can get in on the action, so gear up and get out there.
I walked into the building here this morning and the security guards were amped up. I can only imagine the players. Welcome to EA Sports. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Martel. No mercy. He's got it in their own zone. Slides the puck ahead to Toninato. Sends it down low. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Nick Tavish is very agile on his feet, and his elite edge zone ability is when he turns quickly and carries that speed into his turns to maintain momentum, guys. His smooth skating and turning helps him open up space for himself.
Blocked in traffic. Mercies gained possession along the boards. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Slides that one right across the blue line. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. We're still in the early stages of this period. The game is still scoreless. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
They've got the puck now. We've got a tired defensive group to play against.
McTavish has won it off the faceoff. Takes the feet. Breakaway!
Oh, the puck is like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
Looks to set up at the point now. Quick pass over to Stamkos. The Chefs get a hold of it. Takes the feed. Passes it over to Martel. Quick shot. Oh, a true warrior to block that.
Working the puck deep inside their own end. The Chefs played along the wing. No Mercy's got a hold of the puck now. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. Manages to hang on. Here we go, 2-on-1. And that sails over the net.
Well, the goalie's not going to have to do much with that unless they dive way out of the net. That thing's a way wide of the cage.
Looks to make a play over to Bird. And that's broken up. Poked away in the neutral zone by Martel. And that's offside, stopping the play. Timeout down on the ice. Is this more of a pep talk time or a time to just catch your breath?
Well, I think more strategy. You can try and form a play out of the faceoff. You'd be surprised how unorganized some of these timeouts are.
McTavish has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Feeds the puck to Cooley. And we've got an offside with a faceoff looming.
Spence is a competitor who works hard at winning 50-50 puck battles, guys. His no-contest zone ability means when he comes up with possession, he can create new chances for his squad.
The Chefs win the faceoff. And that pass doesn't go. Moves it quickly over to Bird. Receives the pass. No Mercy's got the puck in their own end. Cuts to the front. Oh, misses the net. Oh!
Wow, did he hammer that? Too much power for the goalie to control it. It hits him and still goes in.
The Chefs have jumped out to the early lead just the way any coach would want to see.
Well, now that you're out in front, you want to push the game. Make the opponent have to scramble around the ice.
Spence has won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Oh, they had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Bird's got it in the defensive end. Looks to get the puck over to Spence. Taken by Toninato. They've got numbers here. Moves the pass in front. They've got to be mindful to stay calm. I know the call went against them, but we're about to drop the puck here again. Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. Scores! There's his first in the new colors!
Always good to get on the board to show that you're able to help your new team. You want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now. This is something players work on all the time, James, and that's to keep your feet moving when you deliver the puck. As soon as you stop moving your feet, the goalie can get set. This way, they're guessing along with everybody else.
McTavish has won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. Poked away at center by Spence. Here he is, all alone! Oh, Ray, what a play!
The defender comes right back and swipes this play away before it's a real dangerous chance.
Pulls the puck at the line. Rogers opts to hang on to it to get a whistle.
You start to wear down a little bit. You need your goalie to help you out.
Here in the late going of the frame, it's all tied up. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Can't make it work. No Mercy's got it in their own zone. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Spence. Feeds the puck over to Stamkos. Geis has got it in the offensive zone. Into the corner now. Heaves it up. Great block on the play. From the top of the offensive zone here. That'll do it for the opening frame. We've got lots more still in store, so don't even think about going anywhere for Rail Fudge. Period number two set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. You can tell we're in for a good one because almost every fan is in their seats here as we are still tied with the second getting underway. We got a whistle offside to call. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We got a tie game. No Mercies won the draw in the neutral zone. Cooley's taking it from his own end. And that's intercepted, and they'll go on the attack. No Mercy's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes it to the front, and not much on that one. Stamkos takes the puck. Now he takes it over the line. Stamkos plays it against the boards. And now it's grabbed by Cooley. Unloads it. Great save.
He's working hard to find this puck. There's all kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
Looks like lineups are set, and they're ready to get things back underway. McTavish has won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Moves it around along the half wall. And he takes the feed. Here's a blast! A quick save! Taken along the wall by Miller. Here's a shot! Makes the save with the trapper! Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Spence has won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And he takes the dish. No Mercy's got the puck along the boards. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Lambert stick-handling in his own zone. Nice pass. Cuts to the paint. And there's the save. Quick pass to Martel. Handles it again. Miller's got it along the wing. No Mercy's got a hold of it along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off.
Opponent to get the puck back, creates a scoring chance, and this one ends up in the net.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Quick feed to Stamkos. Moves it over to Geis. Here's a short pass to Stamkos. No mercies on the attack. Takes the pass. Now he slides it up to McTavish. Moves the puck behind the net. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Moves it to Lambert. Offside the call. We'll get a reset.
Bird's great at reading the play and getting a good stick on the ice to intercept the puck, guys. That's just quick pick zone ability, and it's how he's able to disrupt the opposition's attack.
And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. From behind the net. Cuts into the paint. Pokes it away in his own end. The Chefs will play it against the wall. Puck scooped up by Spence. Here's a beat in front, and he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Dishes it to Geis. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Read of the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets out tight to the puck, so the shooter can't elevate it anymore. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Moves it quickly over to Spence. Finds some space in the corner. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. From point blank, scores his second of the game.
Now, here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time, and that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Chefs have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Up along the wing. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Pass broken up. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. McTavish has won the face-off. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Martel. There's the whistle. Let's get the call for the officials.
Reaching a little bit out of position. That goes together, and he ends up with a tripping penalty.
And a man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Well, here's the first power play of the game. You'd love to score on your first one if you get the chance, because that helps the power play become more confident. More confident always means more successful.
Tosses it to McTavish. Lambert's lugging the puck. Moves it to Bird. He says, let's get physical on that play. Quick pass to Cooley. No mercies. Got him along the wall. Under a minute to go here inside the second period. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Spence is looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. McTavish has won the draw here in the open ice. Puck cleared from the defensive end. The Chefs will play it from the defensive zone. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Martel's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. No mercies, back to even strength. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice.
As he's trying to defend, he just wants his stick on the puck, but he gets it into the other guy's feet, and the tripping penalty is called.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. No Mercy's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Quick feed to Miller. Puck picked up by Geis. The Chefs have it now. Dished on over to Spence. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Chase in front! And that's intercepted! And they get the puck out. The Chefs don't have time on their side with this power play running out. Here's a short pass to Spence. Feeds the puck over.
McTavish is up and ready to join the play.
No Mercy's PK unit gets their man out of the box.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
Lots of time left in this period. The Chefs are up 3-1. McTavish has won it off the faceoff. Puck sent across the blue line. Moves it to Martel. Centering feed! And that's intercepted. Feeds it over to Geis. Excellent stick work on the play. Spence has taken a nasty whack, and that's going to draw a penalty. The Chefs move the puck in the defensive zone. That pass doesn't go. Here comes the official's decision. McTavish's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing. And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
When you don't get many power plays, you really have to make them count. One goal could be a big difference maker.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Picked up along the boards by Martel. And that's broken up with a stick in front. No Mercy's got possession of the puck. Puts it on net. Close save.
Rogers has had a terrific save percentage tonight. I think, James, because he's read the play so well. He's on top of the shot before the shooter takes it.
Throws it in. No Mercy's got possession while undermanned. Power play set to expire. One last chance here, Ray.
Yeah, quick entry will give them some time in the offensive zone.
Play is called for offside.
Lambert's got great hockey senses, and he gets a good stick on the ice to intercept and disrupt his opponent's passes, guys. We call this his quick pick zone ability, and you know his coaches appreciate those details to the game.
No Mercy's PK unit comes up big as both sides are back to even strength.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
Moves it quickly over to Spence. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. The Chefs look to start the transition game. Quick pass to Miller. Good stand-up hit.
Miller's got no quit in him here. Once he stumbles, that play could die right there, but he stayed with it, found an open player, and was able to keep the puck alive.
Puck grabbed by Spence. On the attack along the boards. Quick pass to Bird. Moves the puck down low. Oh, off the iron! You'll need more than that to beat him.
Sliding across in the butterfly covers most of the bottom of the net. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Can't make the connection on the pass. No Mercy's got the puck. Quick feed to McTavish. And that pass goes off a stick. No Mercy's got possession here in the offensive zone. That pass doesn't go. And that's broken up. Burns moving the puck through his own zone. Pass to Miller. All alone! Grand larceny on that stop right there! Centering pass! And that goes off someone in front. Cooley's got the puck in his own zone. Slides it to Geis. And the extended stick ends that one. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Here in the later stages of this period, 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. Spence has won it. Couldn't make that one happen. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. And both centers glide into the dot as a face-off set to resume. The Chefs win possession here in the open ice. Slides the puck to Martel. Gaining steam here on the attack. Here's a short pass to Miller. And there's the save. Directed over to Dice. Here's a chance. Off the goaltender and in. That's a goal. No mercies. Come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away. Now you got a chance. Only trailing by one goal.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. No mercies on the attack. The Chefs gain possession in their own end. Spence has got it in the defensive end. Burns got it in the offensive end. And now he moves it to Spence. From the point. Oh, what a stop on the play. Tries to feed it over to Dice. Under a minute to play in this dandy. Grabbed along the board by Geis. Unleashes a cannon. Blocked in front. Moves the puck over to Burns. Martel's taking it from his own end. He's got a step. Step. Time with the hat trick to celebrate the tradition of Boston Teddy Bears.
That three goals is such a juice for a team. Everybody gets behind the player that's got three, and everyone in the building is enjoying this one.
The Chefs win the faceoff. Moves it to Martel. Sent into the far corner. No mercies. Got the puck in the defensive end. Cooley's got it into offensive territory. And that pass doesn't go. No mercies. Emptied the net. The extra attacker's now out on the ice. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Spence has gained possession inside the neutral zone. And as the final seconds tick away, listen to this place recognize a hard-earned victory. A chance in front!
They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They pack another one on here.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And we are all over with this one tonight. The Chefs had a lot of areas to like about their game tonight. What stood out for you, Ray?
I'd say the amount of time they had the puck on their stick. They seemed to be in control of the way the game was played and at the speed it was going to be played at.
clean sheet of ice is ready to go. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you the broadcast. Well, we've been waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. The Chefs start with possession as we are now underway. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Here's the shot, and that goes off a player in front. St. John's has the puck, and he takes the feed. Engage a little physicality here. Directed over to Miller. Takes a shot. Too many bodies in the way. Moves it to the middle. And that doesn't connect. Takes the puck. Sends the pass in front. Another pass. Blocked in traffic. Takes a shot. Oh, looked like he had the corner, but he puts it off the side of the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Slides the puck across to Cody. St. John's has it. Scooped up along the wall by Ben. St. John's plays the puck along the boards. Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Taken by Spence. And now it's grabbed by Miller. Moves it quickly over to Spence. With possession along the wall. The Bears scoop it up along the boards. And we've got a two-on-one. Oh, no luck as it goes off the outside of the post.
Yeah, close is great, James, but I'd like a goal here. The game still stays scoreless.
Can't make it work. St. John's looks to attack. The Bears gain possession along the wall. Montreal's looking to break out. Picked up along the wall by Martel. Gaining momentum up along the side. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Quick pass to Spence. St. John's gains a hold of it. Quick feed to Ben. Pass broken up. Slides the puck over. Pass across to Martel. Here's a short pass to Miller. Glove save by the goalie. Takes the feed, but under pressure. St. John's looks to break out in their own end. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Past the midway mark in this period. The game is still scoreless. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. The Bears take it along the wall. And he easily stops that one. The Bears have it against the wall. Moves it to Ben. How did he stop that one? They are really feeling it now here in the Ozone. There's a hit on the play. Good battle along the boards for the puck. St. John's has it in the defensive end. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Scoops up the puck. Good hit on the play. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. And they score!
It didn't take very long for him to recognize there was going to be a sliver of room on the near post. He gets around the net and drops this in.
The Bears win the draw here in the neutral zone. The Chefs gain control of the puck against the wall. Can't make the connection on the pass. And that's off a stick. Clapper. The Bears ready to go on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Ben. Gets a stick on it to make the save. Quick pass to Bird. Sends the pass over. Slides it across to Lambert. Grabs him with the glove. There's the buzzer. 20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner. A clean sheet of ice beckons, and period number two set to get underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, you're between the benches. How did you see things after that first period?
St. John's didn't help themselves in that first period. They were kind of a turnover machine. But while the score is close, they can help themselves by making more short passes. Don't try the home run play so much.
Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. That's blocked by Barner. And he moves it up to Ben. And that's broken up. There's the whistle icing the call. Lots of time left in this period. Montreal's ahead 1-0. Comes in off the wing. Scores with dynamite on that stick. Wow.
The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
The Chefs have gone up by two here in this second period.
Really like the way they've gone about their business. Yeah. They haven't lost any of their aggressiveness. They've still stayed and tried to forecheck. I like it, and they've deserved this two-goal lead.
Puck scooped up by Ben. The Chefs have it now. Couldn't complete the pass. Quick feed to Bird. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that's taken by the defense. Keeps a hold of it on the play. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. Here's a pass down low. That's not going to fool him. Montreal's got a hold of the puck. Up the neutral zone now. St. John's gains a hold of possession. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Here's a short pass to Lambert. Montreal's got it in their own zone. The Bears take over on possession. Klein's got the puck now in his own end. And that pass doesn't go. Montreal's got it in their own zone. Great reach with the poke check. Bird's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. And we'll reset things after that icing. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Takes the feed. The Bears get a hold of the puck along the boards. Gets it over to Ben. Miller's stick handling in his own zone. Through pass ahead. Good heads up play to knock it away. The Bears have it from their own end. St. John's moves ahead with the puck. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Moves it to Martel. goes right to the crease. Big save in front.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Takes a hit on the play. Puck picked up by Ben. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Here's a chance in front. Misses the net. Moves it quickly over to Spence. Carries it across the line. That sails over the net. Quick pass to Lambert. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Here in the late goings of the period, Montreal's got a 2-0 lead. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Shot! And he comes up with it. Great defensive stick work on the play. Centering pass! Great defensive heads-up play to pick it off. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Puck picked up in the open ice. Montreal's going to play it from the corner. Solid hit on the play. St. John's with possession in their own zone. Oh, and here's the pass. Second period nearly in the books here. Into the corner of the attacking area. The Chefs will play it in their own end. Down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. Final frame is underway here. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
St. John's effort has been fine. I mean, they've had the puck a lot. Their possession numbers are great. But I don't see them generating more offense until they can get their forwards inside of the D, right to the front of the net, and make it hard on the goalie.
Player who sticks with the play, guys. He's got that no-contest zone ability. That means he goes into those 50-50 puck battles so he can get possession for his team and generate new chances.
Just wide of the net.
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
Cody's lugging the puck. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Quick feed to Martel. St. John's will play it behind their own net. Klein's moving the puck through his own zone. Can't catch up to the pass. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. And it's a 2-0 hockey game. St. John's wins the draw here in the offensive zone.
Win the draw after the icing. You possess the puck while they're running around a little bit tired.
St. John's has it in their own zone. Great stretch pass as he connects. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Montreal's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Moves the puck. St. John's has it against the half wall. Poked away in the offensive end. Sends the feed in front, and that's stopped. Rogers is going to hang on for the whistle.
It's been a really good night for him, and this is another example of it. Sharply covers the puck. He's had a busy night, but he's been excellent.
Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. St. John's wins the draw. The Chefs gain control of the puck. Slick feed. And they fail to go tape to tape. Poked away in the neutral zone. Handles the pass. Oh, they had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Here's a short pass to Miller. Cody's got the puck in his own zone. They go on the attack from the left side. The Chefs gain possession.
Montreal's defense has been exceptional. They've defended well, kept the front of the net clean, and whenever there's a rebound, they get it out of there fast.
Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off.
Montreal's done a great job without the puck. Nice pickoff there. This game's close because of it.
The Bears have it now. Couldn't make the connection on the play. From the place 99 made famous. Winds up, lets it go. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. 2-0 is the score. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got him with a toe. Let's see what the officials are calling. The Chefs are getting penalized for slashing. First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
Smart play to take possession, sneaking in off the wing. Let's go! Right with the man advantage, and they make it click. St. John's back at center ice, and they're in this one here, Ray.
And they look like they feel the tying goal is on their stick. They look like a confident bunch.
Moves around along the half wall. There's a firm collision. Moves it to Bird. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Great poke by Martel. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. The Bears scoop it up along the boards. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Devastating hit, and what a jolt of energy from the bench, too. Gets it over to Martel. Ooh, and that doesn't go well. Moves it quickly over to Ben. Across the line and on the attack. Montreal's got control of the puck. Stoppage in play, offside the call. Getting into the later stages of this period, St. John's is still trailing by one as they step in for the draw. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Quick pass to Miller. Coming up on the final minute of regulation time. St. John's on the attack. And that slides right out to center ice. Montreal scores! Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. St. John's will go to work as they win the draw. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. St. John's will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. Oh, what an effort to block that shot. Passes the puck over to Bird. And they keep the pressure on. Can't make it work. Oh, what a stop with the paddle.
Rogers has shown tremendous focus. He's got a great save percentage in this contest. And at the other end,
it's in the net! It's in the net!
Now that's a really strong move by the forward. He recognizes he's got a lane to the far post, and he just beats the goalie there.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. St. John's plays it against the boards. Sends it over to Klein. And he hangs on just as time runs out. And that'll do it from ringside here. We both thought it was going to be first one to 100 when it started, but it kind of settled down.
Really did. I thought after that first period we were in for a wild night, but pretty clearly the coaches both said, enough of that, we got to get back to work.